And a Jefferson County Sheriff's search warrant has led to a double arrest. Deputies booked 41-year-old Mario Barrientos and 58-year-old Jack Hansen, both of Montague, into the Jefferson County Jail on felony possession of meth.